Welcome everybody to Sleeping Dog. You are watching AMA Games, which is a channel who's been in YouTube since 14th March. I appreciate views that you give me, subscribers. Thank you very much, really. So, in the previous video, Uncle Po was almost killed. Like, really. They 18k shut the power off because Uncle Po was on health support. So, oh shit. Right. In the previous video also we met an American celebrity, the King. We give him a tour around Hong Kong. So, let's see what else is going to happen in Sleeping Dogs. So we got a green objective. So we're getting our new, the best car. Let's see what is the mission's name. Fast Girls, right. If there is something on this mission that is 18 plus, is going to be censored, like really. I don't like that kind of missions, because I know it affects all other children if they are like, I don't know what. So, like I did in Far Cry 3 when Citra was naked, I just edited. So, okay, let's see.
I don't mind you fucking her, it's one of the perks. But she has to understand the consequences if she disappoints me. Are we clear?
Of course, son.
You're not getting attached, are you?
This is really some piece of shit.
You don't need to worry about that.
I hope not. Way, come in, have a drink. You ever fuck some famous pussy, Way?
Not yet. Maybe one day.
It's a trip, man, let me tell you. You drive by one of those billboards the size of a building, and you tell yourself, I'm going to her place, bend her over the table, and then you do it. There's no other feeling like it.
Okay, speaking of stars, I need to go pick up Vivian.
Let Wade do it. You and I have more business to discuss. How about it, Wade? Think you can handle a smoking hot starlet for the day?
Sure. You know, as long as Ricky doesn't think I'm moving in on his territory.
No, of course not. Here, take my car.
You take good care of my little starlet. Go ahead and fuck her if you want. Just don't damage the goods.
He is really... I don't know. I hate that kind of people. So we are taking Ricky's car. Pick up Vivian. I'm gonna be playing Wei Shen that is good, and he's not gonna fuck her, right? Really. Shit, I have picked her up in a wrecking car.
Who are you?
I'm Wei. Ricky sent me. Didn't he tell you?
No, I was expecting Ricky.
Everything okay?
Everything is not okay. Is it wrong of you to want to see my boyfriend? Why would I put up with this?
No, Vivi. It's not wrong. And you put up with it because Ricky loves you. But...
Oh, okay.
Since your boyfriend isn't driving, I get to sit in front. Why are the bad ones always so good looking? I'm Sandra. What's your name again?
It's Wei. Ricky talks about him a lot.
Oh, all nice things, I'm sure.
basically do whatever you want?
Well, something like that. What do you have in mind?
Do you have steady hands at high speed?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can provide references if you like.
Are you trying to talk him into one of those street races you always go on about?
Okay. That is good.
So what's the deal, Wei? You a gangster like Ricky? He's not a gangster, don't say that.
Let's say I'm as much of a gangster as Ricky.
That's too bad. Recently I've wanted to date a gangster.
Well, maybe I'll see if I can find one for you.
That'd be nice. What's Ricky doing anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep and a perv. Sorry, Ricky. It's okay.
Wow. Yeah, he really
do?
Is a pervert.
Nothing, but he tried. How's it a pervert?
I was looking for a word like he.
That's him, that's him. Pull up. Hi, Alex. How are you?
Huh. This is your new boyfriend?
Not yet. Why? Are you jealous?
Of this guy?
Hey, so Sandra says you like to race. How about it? Now, if you win, I'll let you take the girls home.
Wei?
I'm not sure how much that's worth. Okay, we race for the girls and $100,000.
Sure, I'll take your money too.
You racing with the girls
oh
in your
my
car?
God.
The extra weight will slow you down, idiot.
Think of it as your head start, Alex. Because you're gonna need it.
Think of it as your head start.
Oh.
I'll show him.
You will show him, yeah, yeah. I'm faster than you. Like, really. I think there's not going to be anything to censor this video. That's awesome. Just damage something, but I drive okay. It's okay. So $1,000 are mine. That's awesome. Don't worry, I know how to lose the cops. I've done it 1,000 times. Look at this racing cars behind me. Oh my god. Just don't like me, like someone else. As I said, when Amanda was talking with me, I said I don't want anything now.
Oh my god, my heart is beating so fast.
Great.
Steady hands, gotta give you that.
Thanks.
I'll get a room, you two.
Shit, the police!
Shit.
Now.
Oh shit. This is really nice game. I like it. I know I've said it 1,000 times. But that's just because it's so good. Well, I'm pretty surprised that it's not just it's not pervert game or anything. I'm pretty surprised that this game doesn't contain any of this sexual stuff. Kind of stuff that you need to censor. So, I mean, it's really good. Wait, is that the new apartment? Well, how many apartments do I have? I must have a lot of money. Oh my god, look at that. What is this? Can't open, okay. Okay. So, what I meant about it, you must have seen this GTA 5. There are a lot of this stuff that you need to censor.
Tsao seems to be getting very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. too comfortable. I hear that he is already planning to make a plan. Should Uncle Paul not recover?
Dick's mommy would kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Li to take over the Sanoyi himself.
That can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Dan Hai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin liked heroin. So far, he has managed to control his tavern. Dan Hai, anyone who indulges as he does, lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Now, I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now he will give him a nudge over the edge.
Okay, how?
He is an immensely superstitious man. Ho Mai Song, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune that will bring.
And you want me to...
make sure his luck turns bad. Very bad.
Oh my god.
I like your stuff.
I will.
I'm starting to like this mission. There's gonna be a lot of fighting, I think.
What's your problem, kid? Mrs. Chen wants you to talk to me. Now you broke, he told me to tag along. Give you feng shui advice. Feng shui, ah! Live by it. Feng shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading the long post. One of these should go for the ideal. You know what I mean.
Let's first use a health shrine. I just need it. Come on, come on. Let's move.
Before he comes back, heads will roll.
Oh shit, I haven't seen it.
Okay, we are here.
Wait here, I'll open the gate from the inside.
So this is Tu Jin, as mentioned.
Sure. You too, sir.
So we need to make sure he loses his mind. I think. Yeah, we did it. Awesome. Still the lucky collector. Just the clock that it reads 4:44. Take the grand piano. Okay. I will just like to see that. Oh no. You saw me.
Just hide. Stay calm.
Stay in cover until the guard leaves. Okay, why not?
Hello.
a single one. Come on, how is the freaking... Shit, and what is that? Yes! Oh my god. We gotta see this. That was really strong. Four-digit. I couldn't...
Those cards must have been rigged! I never had...
Why did you stop me? It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking rodent. Oh!
Let's see that.
What is this? Gallant Tor. Look at this. How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit. Gone to shit.
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out. Get out! I need to think. Tahaya!
Wait. God left that car. Check it. Wait. Let's take the guard's car.
Am I going to see what happens to this guy?
See you later, kid.
Oh, salty stuff.
I'm not gonna see, right?
Hello.
Wait.
Miss Jade. How are you?
Oh, shit. No.
Things could get,
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course. Whatever you need.
Come on, man. Come on. No, not Uncle Poe. I've just worked my ass off to save him and now he's dead already. What the fuck? Did he die naturally? Or did they kill him? What the hell is that kind of a car? Oh my god. Can't even drive. Ah! Shit. Jade statue. Conflicted loyalties. Loyalties. That is the next mission. But we are going to continue tomorrow. We are going to end the mission. End the video. So we're gonna see where this apartment is. Okay, that is good. What the hell? Okay. Come here. I saw the car. Let's get it. Come on, let's hijack this now. Come on. We did it. Look at that. That is awesome. We just did it. can't drive to the apartment without wrecking my car. That's for sure. Look at that. I don't know how to drive. Shit, almost drive away. Going to save the game and say goodbye for today. So if you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe, comment down below anything you want me to change, and I'll see you in my next video.